You can never tell when a disaster will occur, but you can pay attention to the signs of a looming catastrophe and head out before it's too late. We're in a new era of unexpected emergencies, cyberattacks, supply chain disruptions, and growing social and geopolitical tensions. The economic collapse that started in 2020 was only the initial stage of a much bigger crisis the entire planet is about to face. And it feels like a single black swan event can trigger a cascade of systemic failures that will lead us to the beginning of the end of the world as we know it. We cannot afford to sit and wait to see what happens. In fact, that's exactly what we shouldn't be doing. We must strategize and get ready to leave before panic and chaos take over. That's what prepping is all about. So even before an emergency occurs, we must be prepared to deal with it. Otherwise, we might be consumed by desperation. Many threatening events have been lining up to what appears to be the perfect storm. And even though you might not have enough time or resources to build up your own shelter or turn your home into one and create your own stockpile, that doesn't mean you can't escape from the storm and start over somewhere safe. Survivalism is about adapting to all sorts of situations using your knowledge, your skills, and your creativity. That's why bugging out when things go south can be a life-saving choice for you. However, you must be ready for that too, and to do so, you can start packing up a bug-out bag with the supplies that you will need. As every person has their own needs, some choices are quite personal. That's why today we gathered a list of survival items people usually forget to buy and put in their bug-out bags to prepare for the next stage of the economic collapse. So keep tuned and keep your eyes open to the challenges that are coming for us. Here we go. Number one, activated charcoal. It can be used to treat poisoning. It helps you to expel substances that might be harmful to your body. It essentially traps toxic chemicals and keeps them from being absorbed into your body. 2. Baby powder. Preppers can use baby powder as deodorant, as a treatment for irritated skin, and a way to prevent chafing. 3. Baby wipes. It's a very simple, on-the-go way to keep yourself clean. 4. A backpack rain cover. Your bag and its contents must be protected from the snow and the rain. 5. Bandanas. They can be used in multiple ways, as a face mask, to cover wounds, to make quick repairs on torn clothing. Every prepper should carry one. 6. Battery adapters. You don't want an unnecessary headache when chaos is taking over. Imagine having to charge something with a C battery, but only having AA batteries. Adapters are the solution to this problem. 7. Benadryl. To keep yourself healthy, you have to manage your allergies even amid a disaster. Stock up on Benadryl and keep some in your bug-out bag to make sure you'll be safe. 8. Binoculars. They will help you to observe the environment around you, help you figure out which way you need to go. 9. Bouillon cubes. A very convenient form to carry food with you. Add one cube per cup of water, boil it, and then you'll have soup. You can also add other ingredients you may find along the way. 10. Can opener. If you're carrying any sort of cans in your bug-out bag, do not forget to bring a manual can opener too. 11. A cat tourniquet. This is the best survival supply to stop severe bleeding. It can save lives. 12. Celox blood clotting powder. This product can help you to stop any sort of bleeding and helps to protect wounds. 13. Chalk. You can mark your way leave messages for others, draw a map, and even entertain yourself or the children. 14. Chapstick. Believe it or not, it can help to start fires, stop small cuts from bleeding, and also prevent blisters and lubricate your gear. 15. Cigarettes. Even if you're not a smoker, there's a lot of survival uses for a pack of cigarettes. It can help to start fires, the smoke can scare off predators, and you can also barter for other supplies you may need. 16. Clothesline and pins. At some point, you'll have to stop to wash and dry your clothes. 17. Clotrimazole cream. This will help to prevent and treat bad rashes. It can also calm down irritated skin. 18. A collapsible bowl. It's sturdy, it's compact, and of course very helpful. After all, putting your food in a clean receptacle is essential. 19. Collapsible canvas bucket. It won't take up much space. You can use it for collecting rainwater or other supplies. 20. Compact survival fishing kit. Take advantage of lakes and rivers along your journey and try to catch some fish so you don't consume your packed food as quickly. 21. A dental first aid kit. The last thing you want to experience when things are spiraling out of control is excruciating tooth pain. Dental health is fundamental. This kit can help you deal with dental problems and pain until you find a way to get to a dentist. 22. Dental floss. Flossing is the best way to keep your dental health in check, but you can also use it in many different ways. 23. Dice. They're usually very small, so it's worth keeping some around to play some games and pass the time. 24. Duct tape. You can literally repair and build numerous things with duct tape. 25. EMFs. Frostbite on your ears can be incredibly painful, so don't forget to protect them. 26. Earplugs and mask. When things become turbulent, it can be quite difficult to sleep, but a mask and earplugs can help as long as someone is keeping watch. 27. Electrolyte replacement. These will replace the electrolytes you'll lose from spending all day walking. 28. EpiPen. They're meant for emergencies to stop severe allergic reactions. Get a prescription and keep one in your bag. 29. Faraday shield. The best way to protect your electronics during an electromagnetic pulse. 30. File. You can use them to sharpen knives, tools, and many other things. 31. Flash drive. This is the most compact way to keep all of your important documents, files, pictures, and books protected and accessible. 32. Fly swatter. It can help to keep flying parasites away from your food and from opened injuries. 33. Frisbee. They can have many survival uses. May help you to send signals for your group, but they're also a very fun way to pass the time. 34. Gill net. That's a very effective way to catch a fish. All you have to do is set it up on a small stream and wait to collect your future meal. 35. Glow sticks. You can place them into and around your camp so you don't get lost in the dark. 36. Goggles. Of course, you can use them to swim, but they can be used as eye protection during a dust storm as well. 37. Gorilla tape. It's weather resistant. It easily adheres to pretty much every surface, and you can make quick and effective repairs while you're on the move. 38. Gum. Gum wrappers can be used to start a fire, while gum can be used as an adherent to make quick repairs. 39. Ham radio. You'll need a license first, but that's a great way to communicate with others over long distances. 40. Headlamp. This will allow you to have your hands free while lighting up your way at night. 41. Heirloom seeds. If you decide to stay in a given location for the long term, you'll probably need to start your own garden, so you'll need heirloom seeds. 42. Hoyle's Rules of Games. If you're planning on packing a deck of cards, include this book in your bag as well. 43. Hydrogen peroxide. A small bottle will be enough to prevent your cuts from getting infected. 44. Instant coffee. You'll only need boiling water and some scoops of instant coffee powder to get yourself a nice and warm cup of coffee to start your day. 45. Kindle Paperwhite 3G. The battery of these ebooks can last for days. You can load it with free books to get information whenever you need it. 46. Laces. It's essential to have extra pairs of laces for your shoes and boots. 47. Life straw. With this device, you can drink water directly from the sources. It filters up to 260 gallons of water. 48. Liquid bandage. It's invisible, waterproof, flexible, and antiseptic, helps you cover wounds and prevent infections. 49. Lockpick sets. When society collapses to the point of no return, you might as well get ready to find supplies in abandoned places, such as homes and old buildings. 50. Microfiber towel. It's highly absorbent and dries fairly quickly. 51. Moleskin. Feeling the pain from friction over calluses, sore spots, and blisters can throw you off during your bug out, so make sure you'll have a way to protect them on hand. 52. N95 masks. These are the number one mask during an urban disaster. They can filter contaminants, dust, ash, and several other small particles. 53. Neck gaiter. It helps to keep sand out of your face, also keeps you warm at night and in the winter. 54. Pantyhose. There are many surprising uses for those. They can help you to build shelters, hunt animals. You can even store some supplies in them. 55. Paper clips. They have numerous survival uses, from gutting fish to opening doors and making quick repairs. 56. Pen or pencil and pad of paper. You'll have to organize your ideas, draw maps, strategize. You can choose waterproof notebooks and multi-purpose pens. 57. Pencil sharpener. Many do not know, but you can actually make arrows, gigs, and tinder using a pencil sharpener. 58. Penny can stove and denatured alcohol. It's lightweight and compact. It reaches high temperatures very rapidly. It's very useful and efficient. 59. Pepper spray. You can use it for self-defense and also keep predators away. 60. Pictures of family and friends. In case you get separated, you can show these photos to people you encounter along the way who might be able to help you find your loved ones again. 61. Pipe cutter. You can make many tools with it because it can cut through several materials: aluminum, copper, brass, plastic. 62. Pocket chainsaw. It's fairly light and small, help you cut through thick branches. 63. Poncho liner blanket. This is a waterproof and weather-resistant blanket that can also be turned into a small shelter. 64. Potassium permanganate. Another multi-purpose prepper supply. Very handy for lighting a fire, sanitizing wounds, and purifying water. 65. Power inverter. If you find an abandoned car while bugging out, with this device you can transform a cigarette lighter into an outlet and USB charger. 66. Ranger bands. They're essential to secure cables, cords, lines, hoses, belts, straps, and so on. 67. Rubbing alcohol. A must-have supply in any first aid survival kit. 68. Sawyer Mini. This compact water filtration system can filter over 100,000 gallons of water. 69. Scream whistle. It's incredibly loud. It can be very helpful during emergencies, especially if you're bugging out in a group. 70. Sea salt. Apart from seasoning your food, it can be useful for keeping some insects away. 71. Seasoning kit. If you're hunting and foraging, this will be great to have on hand. You'll be able to prepare delicious meals wherever you are. 72. Sewing kit. When things go south, don't expect stores to stay open. You'll have to fix your damaged clothes, so having a sewing kit will help you to stay warm and comfortable. 73. Sharpening kit. You don't want to risk letting the blade of your hunting knives go dull, so keep one of these close to you. 74. A she-wee. This might sound strange, but it can be life-saving for women during the winter. It's a small device that allows them to do the number one while standing. 75. Silcar key. It's a tool that can help you to collect water from buildings with outside spigots. 76. Siphon. You can use it to collect gas from abandoned vehicles so you can refuel your own car. 77. A skin stapler. A very important tool to have during a medical emergency. 78. Slingshot. You can hunt small prey without making much noise and scaring off other potential prey. 79. Solar air lantern. This is actually a wonderful tool. You just have to hang it on the outside of your bag. It'll charge during the day. At night, you just have to inflate it and turn it on for a very bright light. 80. Solar charging kit. Same goes for this device. You can attach it to the outside of your bug-out bag during the day so it charges your devices and batteries while you're walking. 81. A solar shower. If you fill this up with water, hang it in direct sunlight, and wait until the water heats up, you can enjoy a nice warm shower wherever you go. 82. Spare glasses and or eyeglass repair kit. If you wear glasses, make sure you either pack a spare pair or supplies to repair them in case they get damaged. 83. Spork. With these on hand, you won't have to pack both spoons and forks. 84. Stanley Wonder Bar. As opposed to what many people think, this isn't only for prying open doors. It's a very versatile survival tool. 85. Sterno Stove and Fuel. You can both cook and generate heat with this device. 86. Sunglasses. Bugging out means you'll spend hours exposed to the sun, so don't forget to protect your eyes. 87. Super glue. You can make repairs, fix tools, also useful to build several things, even close open wounds. Desperate times call for desperate measures. 88. Tin foil. You can build small structures with it. It also helps your food to cook faster, and you can repair some tools and sharpen scissors with it as well. 89. Toilet paper tablets. They're tiny. They can be expanded by adding some water to them. In that way, you won't have to worry about packing toilet paper rolls in your bug-out bag. 90. Toys. If you have kids or if you're bugging out with someone who has, bringing some toys may relieve their stress during difficult situations. 91. Trail marking tape. You can mark your way not to get lost, and also to help others find and join you. 92. Trash bags. You can use them for so many things, as a raincoat, to store supplies, to build shelters, etc. 93. Trick candles. They simply do not go out, so you can use them to start a fire, even during a storm. 94. Trowel. It can help you to plant seeds, dig holes, and level your shelter floor. 95. Umbrella. You don't want to get caught by surprise by rain while you're walking, so keep an umbrella at hand. In that way, you and your bug-out bag will stay dry. 96. Vaseline. It's mainly used for moisturizing skin, but it can also be used to grease your gear, to make an emergency candle, and also as a bug trap and to avoid battery corrosion. 97. WD-40. It's not only a lubricant for tools, but a potent anti-corrosive agent. 98. Weather blanket. Choose one that can be used in all weather conditions and that can hold up to 80% of body heat. 99. Work gloves. This is safety equipment. You should use them whenever you're building, carrying, digging, and doing tough manual labor to avoid unnecessary injuries. 100. Zip ties. They can have numerous uses. You can attach things to your bag, close packagings, immobilizing prey, and small predators. Even just a few of them can make a difference in a survival scenario. Now, before anyone says it's just impossible to carry all that, we want to remind you that these are simply suggestions. Just pick the supplies that will fit the best for your bugging out plan. We honestly do not expect you to fit all 100 items into your bug out bag, because even if you managed to do that, it would probably be too heavy. Preparedness is also knowing your limitations and respecting them. Your bug out bag should weigh about 15% of your body weight if you're in good shape, and around 20% of your body weight if you're in great shape. Choose your supplies carefully, because they will be all that you will own during an irreversible economic collapse. Take into account your own preferences, your skills, your region, who will be with you, and so forth. Take some time to learn from experienced preppers, such as those with Urban Survival website and Ask a Prepper. And don't forget to pay close attention to the menacing events that are emerging everywhere. In that way, you might not know when a catastrophe will occur, but you will know exactly when it's time to run.